problem.
A Delhi court today sent Delhi Chief Minister and Aam Aadmi Party leader Arvind Kejriwal to judicial custody till 15th of this month in the money laundering case related to the alleged liquor policy scam. The AAP leader was arrested on 21st March by the Enforcement Directorate. Special CBI Judge Kaveri Baveja of the Rouse Avenue Court passed the order after Chief Minister Kejriwal was produced in court on the expiry of his ED custody. In IPL cricket,